this, though, because...
Okay.
Do this. I guess she'll give you this and tell me what you think. It's like a three little page thing in the corner.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, that burnt fast. Well, that one, you know what's funny? Is I was pulling on it, but I can get a suction on it. That goes really hard, really hard. Because I really don't blow pot like that. But that was one, I was thinking about dabbing that one too the whole day. Because this is how it goes. I haven't had one for a long time. Because it's like, you feel the, you know how much smoke you get. And this one was like hard to suck through, and then I like, kind of pinched the bamboo part tip, and like opened up. That
just watch the end of it.
Oh yeah, because I finally sucked him in, and I think that what it must have opened up because I felt the whole. This burnt that damn thing down.
So that's what that feels like.
I'm like sitting there going, what the hell?
I did it.
I just want to know, like, you know, because I'm real funny. And there's a point, there's this part there where I'm like, hey, I like to talk. And, now there's a question gesture. Now there's like a.
Is he fucking a pop can?
Just ripping at the screen. It's called Peter. It's called Peter.
Start doing the chicken dance.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
That was me in the microphone for that one, that's funny. Alright. Come into the mission. No, no, go into this mission. Space, and you have to use the planet and get back to your home. And he's Bud, BUD, and you have to climb and stuff. And it's like from Ubisoft. And it's like, you know, some sort of Assassin's Creed, yeah, it's great, but you have to. I'll show you.
Alright.
I'll play it, but now it's like it has your game on my account. And it's your game.
Can't you log in?
Is it entertaining your phone?
Can you log into another profile and do it?
Huh?
You log into a different profile and do it?
No. I'll bring her in. The fun part is watching her play it.
Gotcha.
This shit.
He falls. The higher it goes, the more wind. The blow butt off. You forget to like grab it. Like, oh shit, come on. You have to pump the trigger to say, grab. Only off of one of them. This is a ragdoll thing.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
Alright, what am I doing? Okay, I want new guns, so what did you give me? Same thing here, just keep this, or we'll try the shotgun?
Yeah, it's up to you, it depends on your.
Where's my shotgun? That's not built yet, huh?
No.
Oh, I don't want this then. I want that gold gun. I don't know why. I love this gun since GoldenEye.
Really?
GoldenEye, man. I own people with that gun. GoldenEye. My brothers, I butchered them to death over and over again.
That little gun right there.
Yeah. And I'll get manhandled. I'm like, no. Run off with my controller, throw my controller at him. Whatever it took to keep the rage. So I'm like, ah!
Laying there in bed and I'll come in.
Yeah, I still get me
bars of soap and socks.
Yeah, just hold me down, beat me like a private pile. It's not bubbles.
Your mic's muted, by the way.
Is that unmuted?
Oh, I didn't see unmuted. My bad. I'm just like, if you don't want our zero streamers, then that's all the dialogue.
That's crazy. Yeah. Well, it saves for later. I can watch it later when I'm famous. He's a shit day stoned. Oh, he was stoned? Oh, cut him.
I live in Washington.
There's no drugs in gaming. What? That's where I'd break down. I'd be like, in the corner. Right. What's it called? A Rose or...
Rosarius?
Rosarius, yeah. Whip my own back from, like, what's it called? The Da Vinci Code? Cable my other leg with, what was... I don't know, what the hell was that?
Oh my gosh, like the spike belt?
Yeah.
Oh. I don't remember what they call it.
Oh my god! Oh.
Got a flashlight and everything.
I'm gonna kill a lot of Afghanis with this.
Got your shotgun and your sniper rifle, alright.
No, I don't want a sniper rifle.
Oh.
I'm bringing it out.
Can you put attachments on it?
I was going primary weapon because it should be a primary weapon.
What?
The damn big machine gun.
Oh.
I want it hanging off the front of me. Man, like this. I was dreaming of that thing that's on my back. I guess it's cool, still cool, but.
Not as cool as it could have been.
Yeah, I was like, oh, I thought, why wouldn't that be primary? There was a primary. It was never a secondary weapon. No one ever has this.
Oh. Oh, that on go back.
Yeah, well, that just looks fun. Oh, it's a. What is it?
It fires rubber balls. Rubber bullets.
What? I can't wait to just call out my little puppy. Oh, yeah, beat that one. Let's see, where's my dog? Oh my god. Oh yeah.
There's a legendary bear you have to kill, and I guess that's what you use to kill it. I mean, you don't kill it, you capture it. Like a huge grizzly bear.
Really?
Yeah. I went to go do it last night, but I looked it up, and they're like, oh, you have to use non-lethals, and I was like, oh. Okay. You sure don't want to try that silent sniper rifle,
no, Dave? I can't do that to my puppy. I'm gonna find some small animal out there and beat it to death. But you can watch. Or whatever. I love this thing. Sorry. It's my favorite.
It's cool.
What is that thing? I'm like, yes.
Well, it has personality.
And you get on it and it skis.
I know.
I was like, how do you stop this thing?
If you hit X, you can drift with it while you're holding down the square.
Oh, that's cool. Alright, I got that. I want a character. I want a different character. Snake's cool and all, but the horn thing's really... My guy's dead.
No, don't do that guy. Go back. Select a dude. Alright, yeah, select character.
Go what down. Do you want me to do this, dude? Why do you want me to play this character?
Is it back? No, okay, so... No, because these two guys.
Okay, go.
These guys are gunmen. Okay, so you get this guy and this guy. They have longer reflex mode.
Oh, I won't do that guy.
This one or this guy? This guy's an A plus at combat, but this guy's an A, and then he's got B and those other three things. I don't think.
I have to be well rounded. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. No. Midnight. I'll be midnight. Well round. Where's the select equipment? Support videos?
Go to items.
Huh?
Go to items. No, down. Other items. Yes. There you go.
Here's something I got.
Yeah.
You know how I want it. I'm gonna change the pistol to something big and loud.
I need rubber.
So you do you want loud or not loud? Right there.
forget the mic's on. This isn't funny. It's pretty like, what the hell? I don't know, it's really awkward. That's just a protein shake I'm drinking. Yeah, I was a rubber bullet gun, so I love that.
I got you. Dude, right here, you got your rubber bullets on them.
Yes.
And then this is loadout 3. Okay, so you just tap over here.
He makes me feel big. Like, yeah, it's like me out. Yeah, it's just I like the big look, but I think I'm loud. But yeah, it is. I want to know.
Gush, gush, gush.
Like Hurt Locker going across the damn field to blow up.
Oh my god. But yeah, so you just got a L1, R1. There's 3 different loadouts you can have. I don't know what loadout 1 is. I don't want to. Anyways, loadout 3, you got your M60, your shotgun, and your silent, your rubber bullets. And then loadout 2, you got your sniper rifle, and assault rifle, it sounds.
Alright. And me, going in with my helicopter. Look at me.
That's my shit.
Ready. I'm dropping that tonight.
Oh, dude, it's the best. Coming tonight?
Yeah. I was like, I was going tonight. I'm gonna go in the middle of the day in Iraq. All in black.
What could go wrong?
Shooting back. Yeah, it's cool. Okay. Just break down a rap.
Got in a rap the other day. You know how Habib accent? Yesterday on that playing League of Legends with my friend thing.
I'm a gangster. I'm a straight up G. The gangster life is the life for me. Shooting people by day, dealing drugs by night. The gangster life is hell and tight. My words are hot, like you and my throat. My lyrics are hot, like I'm burning. He's known as Malak. You to his Malak Shahadin.
Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. Oh my gosh. Captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviet scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The crime is not other than his father. He will pull that himself. This was his father's dying wish.
Oh, what?
If you manage to rescue that other prisoners as well. No, no, I heard that somewhere in high school. See them. I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do. Ever. I don't even remember what it sounds like, but I just remember the words of that. I can write a song if I wanted to, but I'm too lazy. And other people write good enough songs for me to sing to girls. Look at that, combat unit, level 21.
That's right.
Upgraded your HQ, that's what it does. You
gonna hold down square.
That's my sound.
Time to sneak.
You can sneak.
Are you serious?
You can pick him up. You can pick him up and slam him against the ground.
Are you serious? Yeah. Oh my god.
Am I gonna go fast though?
Square.
Whoa. Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, this is the best.
You can take.
Is that tank coming in the tank?
It's a dead tank.
The tank was attacking.
That's a long time.
Rattle out.
Oh no, nobody yet.
Big spotter, dude.
What?
Zoom in on the light.
Zoom in on the light. Oh. Oh. You feel good.
The shotgun?
No.
M60? Oh.
Oh, remember that sniper rifle?
No. Oh, you did. I thought you wanted to do the
M60. Oh, no.
You do still have the rubber bullets.
Alright. Have the rubber bullets.
Give some time spotlight. Wait, go back a little over there. It's in the back of the car.
Is it? Is there one?
Yep, that's the target.
Who has no skill? We don't want him.
No, that's the guy that you need to extract. Look at him again.
We're trying to extract the other guy, the guy that actually has no skill.
Again. Oh.
Right? Yes, he has no skill. Oh, no. He has a question mark skill.
Yeah.
It didn't show up before. It didn't show up before.
It's because it was... Because you were zoomed out further, it was focusing on the guy in the light. Oh, dude, the silence around the sniper rifle lasts so long.
Oh my god, there's a tank?
Some of the targets to be transported.
Sneak in.
And the other prisoners disposed of here.
I didn't say sneak up to it.
Our
mission
is just to extract the one target, but... There's still time before the target to
kill the dude. It's gonna kill the dude. They're only like 5 feet away from each other.
Get him! I forgot about that. I was like, oh, we don't need him. I was like, oh, wait, he has a question of merch scale. All at the same time.
Okay,
so
hold on.
Restart
it, I don't know how to return to the AC abort mission so you can get your silent sniper rifle.
I'm going to just call it in.
Oh, really?
Yeah, watch this.
You can call in guns? But...
Yeah,
oh, my gosh, I had no idea.
So I was like, I'll do it. And I was like, I don't know, I'm just going there long problem. I'm like, no, if I have to save someone, then I won't be silent. I'm trying to save somebody. I'm gonna go like this and go, yeah, what do I want here? Supply drop. Let's see here. Weapon designs.
Oh my gosh, I had no idea.
Yeah, let's get my pistol back.
Yeah, you have your... Oh.
It's back.
Oh, never mind.
I'll keep the rubber bullets just for fun.
Three over. Oh yeah, you want your assault rifle too. Yeah, I'd do it behind you a little bit. Oh, excuse me. Cool. Hold on. That's up the right sniper rifle?
What's up? Just hit the longer barrel.
Okay. I thought it was the third one down, but...
I think it wasn't that.
I don't know.
We'll check out those colors. Bullets?
Yeah. Rubber bullets.
Damn.
Damn. I'm a robot getting that.
I did the last time I hit him. So I'm trying it up a little bit more so I drift and smack him in the face. Try to see how this works. That's gonna be fun.
Come land over there.
Oh, is it not? Yeah, that's too far. Because before I put on him, it just went boop.
Maybe the pilot was just like, yeah, boss is trying to drop his.
Well, it's gonna be daylight by the time I get this shit started. It's not the worst. Assailant error.
You still have your shotgun too.
Oh, I just have to back up. Yeah. That would be close because I was sitting in front of me, you know?
Alright. There it is.
Dun dun.
No, oh, I thought you were gonna shoot. You have your shotgun.
There it is.
Boom!
Oh. Okay, is he living anymore?
I don't know.
I wonder if we can get the headshot from here.
Yeah.
Oh, what the? He felt the wind. But then that bullet. Ding!
Oh, I got you an Afghani translator too. Somebody sees you.
I can't wait to see a sniper that has a clip.
Oh no, you have to unbolt it.
There's no sniper with a clip.
Damn. I can't hit people when I'm trying to lead them. There you go.
Yeah, I'm getting back. A little rusty. Watch this.
There's a guy on the border right to the right.
Oh, got him. Oh, dude, I'm gonna restart and redo my whole setup. Board.
Snake!
Delete Twitch.
I give up.
Yeah, screw this. Hand it to my friend. Picked my phone and messages. Phone off. Alright,
oh my gosh. She's crazy. She's like an Olympic gymnast with perfect balance.
This is the one, right?
Go up. So it'll say at... hold on. So it'll say... It was I think it was 11. Oh, hold on. No, go up. Angel with broken wings. It'll say right here, obtainable skills and blueprints. If they're blue, I think that means you've got them. I think.
Gotcha.
Yeah, this broad is crazy. What's she doing? It's like riding it backwards, doing a freaking swan on a wheelie, going backwards, on a wheelie, going backwards. Show you this, David.
It's crazy.
I love this song. Oh, I think I showed you this before.
At 10-1.
Okay, it's a commercial.
Text plus 5 gigabytes of high speed data for $50 a month. Net 10 wireless.
We got to.
This is getting extended on. This squad is crazy.
I was like, oh, I guess for 7, I'm leaving that for you. Thank God the circus people have YouTube now.
What?
Thank God the circus people have YouTube now. Oh my God, Toby.
Look what I can do. Look, David.
With the robotic legs.
It's the Iron Man yoga pants.
It's crazy.
Yeah. That's one.
Let's go. What's your name?
The what? I have not. Rachel Lust.
Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid.
How do I work this mission?
The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace.
Just do it. Set me up. Make it happen.
His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets scorched Earth operation.
Did you, switch and everything?
Klein is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. If you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what
Ride of the Valkyries, here it comes!
fighting has broken out among staff.
What?
Fighting has broken out among staff.
Why?
Be careful now,
some people are characteristically, they just fight.
So they're on the burned down weather base and.
Get that assault rifle of yours. Oh, by the way, that last mission that we were trying to do before we went to bed, you're supposed to follow the interrogator, not kill him.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, we sent him and got interrogated anyway.
Right, but he's supposed to interrogate somebody, and you can't find him unless if you have to do it a different way.
Oh, so you get an S.
Yeah, it was kind of a weird mission. I'm like, oh, why can't we analyze these guys? And I remember the other
one. That's the target.
There's a way you can pause it.
I wonder how. You can pause it.
There's a different menu.
остаться поблизости. Соблюдайте осторожность. Прием.
She's gonna get up there and she's gonna wake me up because she knows how.
Because she knows you what?
Like, or no. She just thinks she just rescued the kid. She did it because she was pretty good now. So I just think sleep, so I think her the next day here relax with her. The day when my dad's office is protecting us. A couple hours. We're gonna have our Twitch bro home. Okay, cool. in front of the door, we'll get set up out there. You know what I'm saying? Little mic in the middle. I think the kids were up there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we can
show the Twitch bro home over there.
Oh, yeah.
It was fun. What a blast. It was fun to watch too. Is there any like beta multiplayer in this game out anywhere? I don't know what the multiplayer is like. Jeez.
I'm from hell.
That's what she was like.
Hellmouth
from Red Dead Redemption.
Yeah. Here, look at this. You can run up the river. Feel like Arwen running from Nazca.
Where is he? She elf. Where is that one? Back. Solid 5 Phantom Pain multiplayer.
Distracted somebody from here earlier. Damn brave, David.
Snake! You see? Guys, watch this later. Just check out what the hell it looks like because we've never played it.
Squad base.
that's how it is.
You're a prisoner being held at Ramar Khatun Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets
destroyed
his operation and wiped it off the maps. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish.
Okay, I'm getting good at it. So they're just saying you can play it and figure it out. I'm not prepared for 2 years here.
I'm gonna get to you.
There's like 500 modes, so I'm gonna see if you
see this if I put it in the middle of the road, David?
What? I don't think so. Maybe.
Target.
Oh, I did not want to dive off of my... Ready for this, David?
Stop. He says, Snake can also call on AI companions, including Quiet, Ascent, Famer, Sniper with supernatural abilities, D Horse, a horse with a customizable saddle,
we have a fix on the target's location.
In the field,
we just have to figure out how to get close and pull him out. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
And D Dog, a little close range from the train of the new mother base to assist you with the field. Relationship with them.
Do not injure the targets. You have to extract them.
Apparently, I'm broke the car.
Multiplayer.
The target's dead.
Multiplayer modes think. First, the new online. Remember, online with overhead protection.
Have a fix on the target's location. We just have to figure out how to get close and pull him out. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
Oh, multiplayer's already online on PC.
Jeep won't Snake. Stop for anything. No, Snake. I gotta shoot the driver.
I'm with Dan now.
My head! Just what you get for smoking the whole joint, David.
Oh, hey, they're right there. Most of them are right there.
Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
You're gonna put the tank and drive it.
I don't think I can.
Yeah, you can. Go up there. You gotta sneak up to the triangle. Rip the dude out, just pat him in the head, and take over.
Extract
killed. You shot him.
Looks like you're dumb, boy.
Oh.
He's in there like,
boom! Looks like Grandma should've taught you some grammar. Crack! Crack, crack, crack!
Get him out of there. Here we go, here we go.
Badly wounded. We can rule out a full extraction. We'll just have to do it by chopper. Call the chopper from your iDroid boss, then carry the target to it.
Well, that sucks. Shot through his neck or something.
I shot like right next to. Did you see that?
Yeah. Well, how did you wound him? Did I shoot him?
He was already beat.
Oh, he was already beat to that. That's rough. Oh, look.
Roger.
Jeez, right on the knee pad.
Hold down and press.
Yeah, it
better
just,
be the right one.
If you, just hit, if you just hit left on the knee pad too, it'll turn on your night vision.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
He's cracked out. Because it's always there for your call because you have millions of dollars in gas.
Rise
of the Doctors, baby! Pulling through houses. Yeah, you do, Batman. Yeah, you do. Yeah, I'm that German that would run over that guy. Us, you're not going to say anything for the, to the commanders, are you? No?
Okay.
There's the weird penis.
If I have, it's been a long time.
Don't. Oh, shit, he took over your body! No, dead.
Oh, I was like, how do I pick up the ammo? So, supposedly, if you blow those things up, you can, you get a...
I told you that last night.
What?
Remember, I told you blow up that thing? He blew it up, and said, now the helicopter can drop in closer for you. Remember? Remember!
Yeah.
Thanks for the update. Like, possibly. Yes, you are.
I'm a pig in my.
Never drink too much water.
That's a good thing, though.
Oh, shit. Oh, right through the right eye. Oh.
Today was a good day. Gosh. I see you!
No, I'm freaking too, but I just got turned in slow motion, but that guy can aim like...
It's like you're almost like you're, it's almost like you're a sorcerer.
I know, right?
Like you're frozen in time.
Well, at least it slows you down a little bit.
Boondock Saints, two of them right in the forehead.
Where the... Ugh.
The target's dead. Mission failed.
I don't understand, David. Put him on the chopper and the chopper left.
So you're tracking.
What? Oh, the dude still died.
He still died on the chopper?
No, something else. It said, extraction failed, the target has died. I was like, what?
Turn that off. Mm-hmm. Oh. Recording, that's all we're doing. Card! Oh, you just have to rifle it.
Really? You're still alive? Oh my gosh. Screw you, dude.
I'll stand him. He has.
Nothing.
I don't know the guy that fell.
Straight down.
Shades to upgrade. Yes. Oh, the soldier likes it.
Oh.
Sun goggles fly.
What? You gotta be kidding.
Vision, vision, vision. Physical.
There's prisoners here somewhere. Oh. Maybe this will tell me where they are. Because there's two different compounds. Complexes. How you feeling? How you feeling?
Yeah.
Over there on cloud 9.
Analyzing the intel file right now.
Look,
unfortunately, there's nothing in it.
I'm gonna take out that radio stuff too.
Oh, really?
I can't wait for multiplayer with this, though.
Oh, dude, this is gonna be awesome. Like, this game
is... They're taking their time. Yeah, I'm not really inhibiting with all this stuff.
Cracks?
I like that.
You a Bambatov SV booster.
What's that?
That's not it.
Because you're right on top of him. Like, God, I hate him. Why? Because you can always hear that song play right before you die. You know? You can hear it going, fucking see? Yeah. Oh, you just scare the person. He's like,
This song.
Man, here. Holy shit, she's here.
Supper, call it a bombardment. Yeah.
Oh shit, did I really?
Alright, here we go.
I totally did not mean to. 330 meters out.
Man, he's seen that, right now he's seeing lights coming from down from the sky and he's trying to crawl away. It's not bubbles.
Oh, what was it? Watch it!
Here's what I don't understand, okay?
Right.
It's the mission. Extracted the escort vehicle. Oh, that's... Okay. Can't do that yet. Extracted two prisoners being held at Yaku Obu Supply Outpost. I think... Oh, this is the Lamar Kate Palace. Okay. Lamar Kate... There's three prisoners being held here somewhere. I don't know where.
Are they dead? Because some prisoners died. Prisoners died.
Well, it reset me from the line. Oh, well done.
Supposed to say. This is supposed to give us a bigger balloon.
Okay, yeah, they're all dead. Oh.
This one looks interesting too. Like a card game.
I don't understand why those are becoming so popular.
Well, people like some people just like to play a game of cards.
That's
sometimes the game, not the fireworks.
Gotcha.
It's
like people can play Magic, but from right here, it's yes. Okay.
Like I said, my mother wanted to go see the same person screaming in. It's rough.
Balto.
Yes, Balto's name. It's Salto. Oh, God. This is the one I voted for, but Grow Home got it. But Grow Home's pretty cool, too, but I voted for this one because, like, it's a card game. I'm interested in a little bit. It's all kind of shiny. So I like playing cards. We just got this. I fucking understand! I understand! Look! More bullshit! More bullshit! More bullshit!
Transportation.
I'll be him. Whoever he is, I'll be. The horse on the big sword. Built horse dick between his legs, just sitting there. It was like Gonzo's nose, but like zoomed in twice.
LeagueofGeeks.com.
See, I don't know what the game is though, but hey, you can try it out. I wonder if somebody's twitching it. Let's see this one. Yeah, look how many people are twitching. Look, you're so invested, you know.
1,500 people? Good
yeah.
Hell.
Yeah. Like I said, I would have a better chance of twitching a small little game tonight. Like Warframe.
Shit, I would get on and play some Warframe.
Grow Home. What is this? That's it, too. I thought it was fun, but I was thinking of it. So that's what you want to Twitch right here. You're good at it.
Call of Duty Black Ops 2 is now the game most requested to receive backwards compatibility support on Xbox One.
Yeah. Black Ops 2, they're not going to get it changed to like Xbox One. PS4, if PS4 asked for it, they'd probably give it to them.
That's funny.
Playing games, seriously, if you're a good gamer, you'll look into the company instead of just the damn video game.
Well, it's Treyarch, right? Shit. Treyarch does make a better Call of Duty.
But this is what you want Twitch. See? Look at this, Destiny. Look at this. That's what I want you to get at. That's amazing multiplayer. I might be lost for a while. Because that's just crazy. Just sitting there going like this. And coming up. Oh, no, anti-tags him. You would saw him in the thing about time limit kill game.
Yeah.
You can do so many modes. There's so much potential of how you can make...
The gameplay of this... feel of this game is just fun.
Oh yeah, no, but Destiny's getting there too. This is for some reason, people like this guy right here. This guy quit his job. I was out watching the stream recently. He goes. That's it. I just get quit my job tomorrow. I'm like, oh crap! All these quit trials.
Everybody just uses sniper rifles. Everybody has the exact same gun.
Really?
Yeah.
That's dumb.
He killed a dude there.
Good lord. Yeah, this is Trials 3.
Yeah. He hit him. Like, it doesn't even look like he's... God. Pulls out his freaking sword and just shit on them all. Unbelievable. That is awesome. Good for him.
See, that's where the trials is intense a little bit.
Yeah.
That was just like the campaign got repetitive. Or something like this would be fun.
He just killed two people right there. He just killed the third guy. Killed the whole team by himself.
That's why he's watched right there. That's crazy.
Flawless trials with viewers. I'm back, baby.
I need to look at that one, that gun right there. Right? Yeah. That pistol is, and it's the stupidest looking pistol in the world.
Oh my gosh.
I would not. We're aiming down, it too looks dumb. Like, I don't know how to shoot that.
It works really well.
His t-shirt.
What the hell is that?
Doesn't check like this.
Oh. I see it now.
It's like a chick's wrapped around this. I like it. I want one. Let's do this!
I'm just glad that this dude doesn't have a sniper rifle. The rest of these pussies.
Oh, what? What's that cardigan? Well, it sounds like Total War.
Stealth,
I have really, really small chance here, but I can give myself so much freaking health that I might actually hit the hell off. Oh, did she just die? No, she did. Alright, when she gets in here, I'll get us one health. She's just so much shot. It's really annoying. I need that to not happen to those guys. I need to stay on guard real freaking bad. Something's happening somewhere. Let's see where. Okay. I'm getting. Maybe a lot of health. A little while. Okay. I'm gentle. Okay, it's my turn.